On the first leg of his three-nation tour, Prime Minister Narendra Modi visited Champalimaud Foundation in Portugal's Lisbon on Saturday. It was designed by noted Indian architect Charles Correa. The foundation works to bring holistic approach to medical care. PM Modi arrived in Portugal this evening and held talks with Costa to strengthen economic, scientific and cultural engagements between both the nations.